this part. Here we are, Guile versus DJ, starting off with the final game.
Level Up versus Zane.
Winners finals here. We're keeping relatively neutral at the start of the match.
Both obviously being charged characters can play slightly more on the defensive. I'd probably argue DJ can be a bit more offensive. Both are very much aware of each other's options in this particular matchup.
DJ's definitely trying to close the gap more than Guile in this situation.
Certainly.
Big punish.
Doesn't capitalize as much as he
nice
can.
Nice anti-air. Definitely just trying to figure out that distance game right there. And then the crosser.
Interestingly, Guile with the Ultra 1, you would normally find most go into Ultra 2, trying to get the FADC into the Sonic Hurricane.
And a nice backhand to finish it.
Zane takes round one.
There we go, see if DJ can make any adjustments. He wasn't doing too badly at all in that last match.
Easy punish into the X-Flash kick there.
We are. Guile actually attempting to rush down, keep the pressure on this time.
But DJ's going to outwin him at that particular game. Guile resorting again to the very defensive sort of gameplay we come to expect from that character.
Nice focus attack into big punish. The corner position's great. Baited out the flash kick into big punish. Look at that, using all the meter.
Both staying on ultra, both aware. A single mistake can take it.
Oh, was that random ultra? Sometimes it's the best thing in the game. A lot of times that happens.
Not this time. Zane takes match one?
Yep.
Okay, Stranger. No counter picking here. Guile stuffing every option, playing the keep out game fantastically well.
Playing from the corner.
Some Dominion play here. DJ puts himself in the corners to maintain that position.
It's worked out for him.
You've got to jump over guard to get over there. No flash kick, which is what you've got to be really afraid of. But DJ sitting on Ultra 1, a lot of meter. Guard's now keeping himself tucked in here.
Playing very actively from the corner. And lucky on the drop. And a couple of fireball or the down up EX should finish it. There it is. Another close one, but good game from DJ.
Level Up here, taking round number one. Trying to fight his way even harder. That kid in the background every single time.
That kid in the background is the most distracting thing about this stage. Really puts me off when you see the little guy jumping up and down.
Kids dancing on cars. It's a rough neighborhood. Especially with the American boxer and the Jamaican, I don't even know. Sambo, is it?
Couldn't tell you.
Can tell you that EX kick was though. Both sitting on equal life here. Both taking shots.
Nice on the air.
Keeping themselves tucked in. Guile with a bit more advantage on the lead. Now got himself super. That's it, Sonic Boom takes it. Bringing it to one apiece. Going into round number three. Both sitting on large man meters. Zane, how are you spending?
Oh,
on the back.
Well, it did hit him twice and almost evened it out, so.
Yeah, it's 4 bars of the super. Got some work to do now. DJ happy to spend equally.
Guy's got all that screen to walk back in there. He doesn't mind playing quite a bit here.
Good punish. Back to the neutral. Guile going in for the attack. And
beautiful.
That takes it.
The spacer.
Level Up with his Guile.
Is it 3 out of 5?
That'll take it. Winner is Guile. I've been Dr. Will. He's been Neodish.
Thanks very much.